Okay, so gagamitin namin yung ano, non-stick pan tsaka a little bit of oil. You could use any oil. Just, kumbaga, gigisirin muna namin lahat. So, na-imbir namin yung onion. Siyempre, gigisirin ko na yan. Medium heat lang. So, giginigisa to. Tapos, ngayon, lalagyan na namin yung
pork.
Yung pork ngayon. Para umilit siya along with it. Haluan lang siya. Haluin lang. Mix it all together. Ngayon, lalagay na namin yung ano, yung sile.
Haluin lang siya ulit.
Smells good already. Ngayon, lalagay na yung lemon. Squeeze of lemon. All over it. Ooh, yummy! Pwede nyo i-save yung lemon para sa huli, you can use it as a decoration.
Hayo.
Nor, tansyahin nyo lang, usually, just enough to cover the whole sisig. So, you're just gonna put it all over. Smells good already. So let it boil. So kumbaga ipapakuluin muna namin. So pagka kumukulo na, pwede natin ilagay yung mayo na mayo of choice natin, which is Kewpie Japanese mayo. Usually ilalagay mo dito just enough to cover the whole sisig.
So, it's up to you kung gano'ng karami yung gusto mo.
Smells good already. Oh, man.
Let it simmer.
Yep. Let it steer. Ngayon, luto na siya. So, we're gonna turn up the pan, of course. So, we're gonna put it in the bowl. That's the finish.